Got a danger sign. It goes in and stops.
So do you think this sign's actually going to be correct this time?
I think so, dude. I think this one might mean what it says.
Every time we've seen one of these, mine normally goes in like 50 feet and there's nothing.
Yeah. There. What's in that balloon right there hanging, dude?
Or is that? That's a little, it's not even a balloon. It's a little cloth.
It's like a hacky sack.
Is it?
Like homemade hacky sack. Want to go in here?
Well, dude, did you see the bottom?
Oh, it's glass.
Like, I thought it was glass.
That's cool.
Super sweet. Oh, it's freezing in here.
Yeah.
Whoa. It's almost like mushrooms. You see that?
It looks like a gray foam.
Yeah, I know.
They're just in insulating this place.
Oh, yeah, there's some water. It's moist in here.
Yeah. Mm. Let's find some opal.
Yeah.
What is that?
Wide open. Tori's got something over here.
It's dripping. Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Dripped on my... I thought Ryan was spitting on me again. Dude, look at the blue in there.
Oh, man. Oh, who ripped one? That's bad.
God damn.
Christ, you.
Stops right here.
Dang. I guess this mine was, the sign was
false
again.
There's a mine up above, though.
Oh yeah, there's some water. It's moist in here.
Find some opal.
Yeah, keeping my eyes wide open. It's a crazy quartz vein. Tori's got something over here. So we didn't find any opal. But we did find some cool black quartz. Take your light off there, Christian. Some cool black quartz here with some calcium crystallization.
Calcium, quartz,
crystals.
It's all over the floor over there. The walls are just peeling. It's pretty cool. It doesn't end, but there's a spring above it, so there's tons of water coming down, making these awesome calcium rocks.
Where's my pit rock?
Walked up the hill a little bit and found another portal. Is there a portal over there?
It goes in like 6 feet, 7 feet.
6 feet. But there was cables down there running up to here, so check it out.
Again, looking for some opal here. That'd be real cool to find.
Ends. But there's some real cool rock, for sure.
Oh yeah, dude.
Got a piece. Smells like a cat in a box.
So coming down the road, and real pretty. But yeah, cruised down the road a bit, got over here, and then looked over on this hillside and saw three or four mine tailings. So we're gonna try to bomb up this hill, get up to them and check them out. Oh yeah, almost can't see them from here. Pretty wild. That's them right there.
I think it just ends. Does it go?
No, it goes in and then it just stops. Oh. It gets smaller and smaller. Fuck. Tons of quartz, but nothing really cool.
Get out of
the
shot.
Next thing.
Come on. No one wants to see that ugly mug. I do want to see that ass. Yeah.
Yeah, so we're going up to the cabins and we got this tree down in front of us. So Ryan's gonna put his winch to use. We're gonna stop it there. We'll drag it down and then we'll try and push it off this cliff here.
Yeah.
Oh, this one. I see this one.
Yeah, when I was like, a bunch of midgets living in
here. It's real short.
Is this where the mine was?
Oh, look, a thing of cheese.
This is milk.
So we just got up here to the top, to this other cabin. This incredible deck view. Let's check out inside. Here at the next one, you can see that cabin over there where we just were. Another one's further down. Here's this one. There's the chimney, handmade, and then the porch. What a view.
Sounds mad that Levi took the cheetah.
Back out here in the Saline Valley.
It's about 97, but we got this nice wind. It's keeping it cool. 6 o'clock. Got Ryan out there setting his stuff up. All our stuff stayed. Fire pit's still there. Ryan's rock wall's still there. My rock wall's still there, but real creepy like. Came over. We had a candle. We had some incense. So we had this candle, incense. There's this heart rock. It was right here on those rocks with these little creature things, which I thought was just garbage, so I kicked it. But someone had some ritual, so that's where I'm gonna sleep. Maybe I'll have a good dream or something. But yeah, we're just setting up camp, and then we'll either head down to the lower section or go to the top. It's Ryan's home for the night.
Welcome to MTV Crib Saline Edition.
Last time you saw this is where his tent was. You probably saw all the dust.
Oh man.
If you didn't see it, go check that video out.
Yeah, I have a mesh tent, so all of the dust that blew throughout the night out here flew straight into the tent. And I woke up just covered. My nose, my mouth, my ears, everything dusted completely. So tonight, hopefully, just sleeping on the cot, the wind will just pass by. And I'll
why are you choosing a cot over a tent?
The wind, mostly. When you're in a tent and it's real windy like this, it just rattles like crazy. The setup's difficult to do. And it's a beautiful, nice, warm night out, and it's clear. I want to see some stars. It's one of my favorite things. So sleeping outside, even on the ground, is something I really like to do instead. But Tori got me this cot, so we're going to use that. Sleep out under the stars tonight. It's going to be beautiful. Yeah. I'm excited.
It'll be nice. It's supposed to be, like I said, it was 97. Tonight, it's supposed to be 75. But got Christian over there. He's building his little rock wall. But yeah, we're out here doing it.
Cheers to you, Lonzo. Cheers to you.
There is a house in you.